Quite a selection, huh? Now you are prepared against government tyranny.
Here's what I like to see. A young man with an interest in the Second Amendment. All your post-apocalyptic needs under one roof. I can tell we are gonna get along famously. I don't keep a record of purchases. Bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Wow. We're bumping into you like this, Michael. Should we get a drink?
Sounds good, F.
Cool, then grab us a car.
So?
So what?
What now?
Look, just don't get involved, kid.
It seems like I'm already involved.
Well, then you're dead too. Trevor, he ain't right. I mean, we're not right, but he's really not right, you know what I'm saying?
Man, I'm not sure I do.
Well, I suggest you learn then, and learn fast. Otherwise, he'll eat you. And I don't necessarily mean that metaphorically.
He thinks you'll eat me.
No doubt. But ask yourself why I did what I did. Was it so... so bad? Did I really have a choice? You ask yourself that before you make any moral judgments on me.
Oh, man, I am drunk as fuck.
I hear you, man. Shit. I'm fucking drunk.
Oh, God, my stomach hurts. My kidneys hurt.
My liver
hurts.
My eyes hurt. I can't feel my arm. I don't like myself very much. Alright, this shit ain't fun at all.
Shut up, man. Stop moaning. Shit, you're giving me a headache.
I gotta stop drinking. Maybe I should go to meetings.
Yeah, you should go someplace. Any place but here.
Yeah, screw you. Don't pity. I will not be pitied.
All right, man. Good to see you.
For real, man. See you soon.
You must Hello. Not know who
Let's
I am.
Go. I got a man.
Don't become no murder case now, nigga.
Oh, fuck. What the hell are you doing?
Hell?
No way! That's dumb luck right there. Man, you got off lucky, homie. Only inches.
Okay.
Shit. That was your fault.
36, 37, 38. 69, 70. Stop looking at my ass!
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Are you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
I'm doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is single.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady. I really ain't dressed for this shit.
Admit it! You were perving my ass on the beach!
Are you for real? That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus. T1, baby. Here we go.
Nah, I am 100% not with you.
Ha! If only I filmed that! Triathlon Bloopers 101!
You and my aunt should hook up. You have fun not having fun together.
My heart rate never dropped below 175. I've gone bionic. Push through the burn. Use it. Make it your bitch.
I'm trying.
Not you, idiot. Me. Great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning! All right, we gotta keep going. Some loser. Fat, unmarried, career-driven loser!
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out!
Go to hell! unbelievable!
I'm sorry I showed my thingy, okay?
Shit!
My boy, Mike! Good to see you!
What ain't gonna happen?
$400 million isn't making this guy a player, and it ain't making you a good person. Now put on your clothes.
Hey, so we ready for to get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes, hell yeah! Yes, if you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh?
Let's go!
All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close!
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go!
Thank you. know it's late in the day to be questioning the logic of our plan, but why exactly is Lester with me in the chopper? Shouldn't we hire someone who's, I don't know, capable?
I'm here. You can ask me.
We need Lester in the air, running comms and managing the link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear.
We ready to go in the tunnel. When you draw the heat in the foyer, man, give us word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
I work for Trevor. I'm used to it.
Hey, let's drill a hole in this damn thing.
Get on the floor! This is a robbery! Get on the damn floor!
You think you can put a hole in that wall?
Calling all units. Clearly 211 has been in the depository. Two suspects in the civilian
side.
Possible hostage situation.
You gotta turn the drill on.
Hey, here we go! Away from the back there. I'm pulling out. Hey, cops will be here soon. We gotta blow these cages fast.
You gonna plant some bombs?
Bombs are in place. I'm gonna set them off.
Don't blow yourself up. Come out before you hit it.
We got access.
They're coming down the tunnel behind. Cops!
I hold them off. Get the metal where we need it for pickup. Hell up! Hey, move the metal, man!
I don't care how far underground you gotta go to get it. I ain't leaving the Union Depository without some gold.
First line of metal's in place. They're coming from the other side now.
I got the other side. Just get the gold ready to go.
Get them before they get me, okay?
I'm holding them down.
Well, this is awkward. Cause I ain't leaving here without the gold. What's the point in sticking up the Union Depository if you ain't gonna leave with the gold?
These dudes ain't getting near.
All the metal's there, let's move it.
Hey T, the metal's ready to go. Where the chopper's at?
Helicopter inbound. See you in a second.
Hey, we got you. Lower the winch. Hey, I got this one. We'll get the next one.
On the floor! On the floor!
Oh, shit! Over there, dog. Look out!
Now they're in the vault! Past the rubble!
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out.
The brakes are gone, right?
There's a news team rappelling into the tunnel. I gotta pull out.
How's those choppers doing?
I'm bringing the chopper back around.
Nah, man, get the bricks out of here. We'll go out on foot.
Push through! F set the bridge across Alta Street!
Come on! This is a fascist state!
Hey, they didn't give us the gold!
After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Got it! Hey, come on! We gotta get across the bridge!
Prohibitionists!
Hey, we coming through!
Give us some room! Trying to kill us, so tell him not to bother.
You want to get in my way?
Move or get moved! Here! Up these stairs!
Go suck it! This is fast as we can go!
Back up!
You're a part of the system!
Up these stairs, man! Come on! They're all over this shit! Stand aside! Four guys in the chopper! Bring it down!
Don't pretend to be human!
On the floor!
Hey, get clear! Come on!
We're getting out one way or another!
Beam up to the mothership!
Let's get to the other side of the building!
Oh! Get in cover! Give us some room!
Oh, shit! That's Meriwether!
It's out of here!
Hey! Over here! Down these steps! Hey, is the metal safe? Meriwether ain't gonna jack your ass!
We're outside town, waiting on the train. No Meriwether on the horizon.
All right, cool. Hold here for him!
This is a fascist state!
I ain't laying down!
Regroup, let's go! Hey, on the right! Shit, they coming!
You know why I want to get out of this?
Because you got a wife and kids, right? And you don't want them to lose you.
Because if I go down, Trevor's ass gets my share.
Down the ramp, street level, come on! Hey, Em, where you going?
You're a part of the system! Time to move!
Let's do this!
Hey, the G-Rod's in the parking lot, let's go!
Come on, let us go!
Human.
Hey, get clear! Come on!
Hey, the G-Rod's in the parking lot! Let's go!
We will go through you!
Officer!
Beam up the mothership!
You won't get out of the garage!
Get
gotta clear them out, dog.
You really want to die for these assholes?
Move back! Another big cop car!
Don't be a hero!
Federal government stooges!
You really want to do this?
Prohibitionists!
Give us some room!
Hey, now's the time. Let's get this escape ride and go.
Drive, dog. Shit, come on.
In all my days with Trevor, it's never gotten that bad. Let's go.
Suspect last seen in North Carolina.
They catch us, man. We never getting out. Hey, if they catch us, man, Trevor's gonna get your shit. It's like any score, you just lose the cop. Hey, we ain't getting caught. Not now, homie. We gotta lose them.
We have a visual on the suspect.
You got this, right? We cool? It's just a little heat, man. You can handle this. You can do this, M. Lose them.
Check on the goal. Trevor, Lester, come in.
Mikey, Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company. Looks like Merriweather. you can handle an RPG. The noob tube? Ha! If you hold it steady, get me an angle, they're gone.
Steady! I'm firing! Woo! Did
fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacations.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Oh, fuck me.
Hey, Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you gotta... death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my... boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy. He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C. Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Hey, man. Hey, buddy. hear
my
that?
My boy Mike!
Good to see you.
What ain't gonna happen?
400 million.
We need Lester in the air, running comms, and managing the link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? That's just one of the hats I wear.
We ready to go in the tunnel. When you draw on the heat in the foyer, man, give us word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
I work for Trevor. I'm used to it.
Hey, let's drill a hole in this damn thing.
Get down! Get down on the floor, you're being robbed!
Wall's right there, my boy!
Calling our unit. We have a 211 at the depository. Two suspects with civilians inside. Possible hostage situation.
Let's do this! To be here soon. We gotta blow these cages fast.
Now the other.
Hey, the charge is set. Let's open them up.
Get back and set it off.
Cages are open.
Cops coming out of the tunnel behind me.
I hold them off. Get the metal where we need it for pickup.
When this is done!
Hey, I said this is a robbery. Where do you keep the gold?
Stay back! Back off!
They're coming from the other side now!
I got the other side. Just get the gold ready to go.
Half the bricks are there!
What do you mean the gold is in the vault? This is the Union Depository, ain't it?
Hey, come on! We got a lot of heat here!
Hold them back while I move it!
Back the hell up! Hey, T, the metal's ready to go. Where the choppers at?
Helicopter inbound. See you in a second.
Hey, we got you. Lower the winch. Hey, I got this one. Get the next one.
On the floor! On the floor!
Oh, shit! Over there, dog. Look out!
Now they're in the vault! Past the rubble!
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out.
They got men rappelling into the hall. I gotta pull the chopper out a minute.
Where are all the cops going? It's almost like you guys aren't taking this seriously.
The metal's gone already.
They got the vault open! They're coming out of the bank!
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out.
Now they're in the vault! Past the rubble!
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Get back in the bank.
Where are all these cops living? I got demands.
There's a news team rappelling into the tunnel. I gotta pull out.
Hey, the vault's empty already, punk.
Chopper, back around.
Nah, man, get the bricks out of here. We'll go out on foot.
Go, dog. Get the metal out the city.
They're fine. We head for the city limits.
So the chopper's away. All right, we're coming out the back door.
All right, man, look, downtown's locked up tight. We should get out of here together, dog. Meet at the footbridge to Arcadia's.
It's a risk. I'll cover your run. Get out this way.
Really? Good luck, dog. I'm running.
We're meeting up at the Alta Street footbridge.
Doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Got it! Down here! Let's get across the bridge! We going this way!
Give us some room!
Come on, this is a game to me.
Down, baby!
Y'all stupid! Move!
We're getting out one way or another!
Where you going now?
Hey, don't die today! More heat!
Prohibitionists!
On the floor!
Hey, get clear! Come on!
Four dudes flying in! Take down the top!
You won't win this fight! Assholes!
Let's do this!
Fucking everything!
You're a part of the system!
You really want to do this?
Let's get to the other side of the building! Hey, let's book, man. Come on.
The shit I've been in with Trevor's got nothing on that. Let's go.
It's like any score. You just lose the car. Right? We cool?
They catch us, man. We never getting out. Hey, think of the metal. Let's go. We gotta lose them. Hey, we ain't getting caught. Not now, homie.
Oh, we're clear. I'll check on the goal. Trevor? Lester? Come in.
Mikey! Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company! Looks like Merriweather. You sure you can handle an RPG? The noob tube? Ha! If you hold us steady, get me an angle, they're gone.
Fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me.
I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
Right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars. No vacations.
No nothing! Now come on, Sugar!
Oh, fuck me. Well, I never have to see him again.
Doesn't suit me anyway, motherfucker.
Something really empowering, like eat an exercise ball. Even though you're not actually exercising or playing a sport. But hey, that...
Another one straight from the movie set? I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? Take it easy.
Don't want a carpool with me!
Fuck me in the ass!
You ain't too smart, are you?
Damn! You wanna end up in the trunk of this thing?
What the crap?
Wow!
Well, that's done at least.